we have the pleasure now to hear from the county chairman, which would be similar to Ed Fitzgerald's position, Cyril Burke, the guy who spent a few moments with us.
Thank you, Tom. Keisha, Dean Patrice from Ireland and Cleveland, and Cuyahoga County, of course, and friends. I'm really honored and excited to be here again tonight. I visited Cleveland here in 2009, and even in the short space of time, it's wonderful to see how the relationship has developed and grown in that short period of time. What we are witnessing is no longer just a family connection. It's a way more tangible. We have great business relationships being developed now at the moment. And we saw the example of that yesterday at the Cleveland Clinic. We also saw, just a few weeks ago, with the visit of Mr. Ed Fitzgerald and his delegation to Mayo, that the relationship is growing much more. So I'm also aware that there are many more things in the pipeline, and we look forward to developing that with you here in Cleveland. So let's grasp this opportunity and drive it on. I suppose I can't let the opportunity go without mentioning the gathering that we're having next year in Ireland. So for those of you who have never been and who would like to come, I now officially invite you all to Mayo next year for the homecoming in Chicago. The party will begin on the 1st of January, so don't miss it. I also want to thank our Taoiseach and his team for making the time available and giving the commitment to building the relationship between us, Cleveland and Mayo. Finally, I want to also thank the organising committee here on this side, Tom and Terry, and they're doing a wonderful job. Keep it up, guys. And to our own team on the other side, our country manager and his team. Fabulous work. So I hope to see you all in Mayo in 2013. Peace God. Thank you very much.